late Shona Ferguson speaks from the grave. Media personality Connie Ferguson is gearing up for the launch of the Ferguson Foundation. After many delays, the foundation took to social media to share that it will be launched in December, in honor of late TV boss Shona Ferguson. The countdown to our official launch starts now. Held in loving memory of our co-founder Shona, and as a marker to the beginning of great things in our communities and beyond. The Ferguson Foundation Gala launches the manifestation of a seed planted together with Connie and Shona, and partners, with a vision to empower and contribute to the development of our communities, it revealed. The foundation also thanked everyone for their support and desire to work together. It has been a long journey to the launch, which was supposed to be held in June. So much of life has happened, and we honor the legacy of Uncle Show and join hands with all of you in ensuring that the show goes on, it continued. The foundation will also launch a film school, that will be the bridge between aspiring film players and the opportunity to make those dreams a reality through equipping, educating, and creating networks. The launch follows months after Shona's death. The well-known businessman, executive producer, and co-founder of Ferguson Films passed away of virus pandemic-related complications on Friday, July 30, at the age of 47.